Yo, what's going on, guys? Alex with Acing Tennis here. The match you're about to see is a UTR verified Flex League match. Now, what that means is it actually counts towards your UTR rating. I'm not a huge fan of the USTA rating, NTRP rating system. I'm much more of a fan of the UTR system. So I'm actually going to start doing more UTR matches. I went ahead and bought the membership and I'm going to be signing up for a lot more UTR matches. So expect a lot more of those to come on the channel. The guy that I'm about to play is about a 6.2, 6.1, somewhere around in there. And I was about a 5.9. at the time of the match. One of the things I'm going to start incorporating in my videos is letting you guys know ahead of time what I plan to work on in the match. In this specific match, I wanted to work on two things. One, swinging through the ball, backhand and forehand. I keep pushing the ball into the net or not swinging fully through the shot, and I know I have the power, I know I have the strokes in the tank. I just need to be confident and swing through the ball. So I tried to do a lot more of that in this match. And the second thing was using a kick serve. That's something I'm starting to develop. My second serve has been a bit weak, so I'm starting to go for a bit stronger, more topspin heavy kick second serve. Now, hopefully you guys can notice some improvements in those two things in this match. If you guys are enjoying my content, please subscribe to the channel, like the video, and enjoy the match.
point, guys.
I'm not going to be able to play. I'm going to want to watch you guys. That was great.
Here. Mm-hmm.